I figured out the that like level, but now I'm on this level, so I'm just sliding down a Venator or whatever this. I think this is a Venator. Am I gonna die? It looks like we're about to get eaten. No! Arby, use the force. Alright, looks like I gotta fly this. That one's kinda... Was the Abenendo guy okay? He almost died. Anyways, it looks like we're on a bus. You can fall asleep if you want to. I'll wake you up when I get to the next gameplay. Hey, can we get to some gameplay? I'm just watching Cal Kestis sleeping. By the way, you're probably sleeping. Okay, looks like we're gonna do some gameplay. Okay, we're in gameplay, you can wake up now. Where'd he go? Where'd the Abenendo go? Can't open it. Wait, what the heck? Oh, where am I? Please explain where I am. What the heck just happened? Why does it look like I'm now on an Imperial ship? It looks like I go here. That's an R2 unit. How did I just teleport? Whoa. Where am I? First I was on a bus, and now I'm here. Oh! Who is that? Whoa. It looks like that was just a dream.
Train stopped.
Yeah. Something's going on.
Everybody up. Identification ready. Move out and line up.
There's just another contraband inspection.
What? That's an Inquisitor.
Is this all of them?
Yes, Second Sister.
We seek a dangerous fugitive. This is no common anarchist, but a devotee of the treasonous Jedi Order. Failure to turn over this traitor will result in a charge of sedition. Turn yourself in. For everyone present shall face summary execution.
I think it's time someone came forward. I've been working on this heap a long time. Way before the war. Refit and rebuilt ships. Best in the galaxy. Then came the Empire. And engineers became scrappers. The workers just started getting worked.
Oh, he's got a lightsaber.
We all know the truth. We're just too afraid to say it. Empire, we're all just expendable.
Yes, you are.
No!
No!
Oh yeah, let's...
Look at this, a lightsaber.
Alright, let's... I wanna do some fighting.
I found the Jedi!
It looks like I'm dead. No, it doesn't look like that.
Giving out the disturbance.
Oh, that hurts.
Hey, I want to see some gameplay. Alright, whoa! Whoa. You know what, I'm just gonna go on this and I think that's all.